misogynistic insults that have been hurled at girls forever, that we're vain and superficial, vapid, desperate for attention, that we're not real fans, we're just plotting for male attention. Obviously, everything girls do is for boys, right? Right?